ヨアキム・ハンセン選手の入場です。
I met those guys a long time ago in Holland. They gave me a whole bunch of DVDs, his coach, and he was there also. And then they told me that they got great fighters in Norway. And I didn't know. I watched the tapes, the DVDs, and I said, wow, these guys are good. And bam, suddenly there he was. 3 years later, he was rising at the top.
Hatchett has won three of his last four. And that's a pretty impressive resume. I mean, even his losses are pretty impressive.
Yes.
Kawajiri and Aoki. And wins over Jay-Z and over Gomi. You got to win over Gomi in this division. That just always like leaps to the head of the class, doesn't it?
Yeah, you know, he's considered, you know, as pound for pound, maybe, you know, maybe in the weight class, he probably is one of the best in the world. So if you have a victory over him, same as Nick Diaz, you know.
Could come from Team Quest training with Matt Lindland, huh? His looks.
Yeah, he could.